Bedford County Sheriff's Office has identified two separate groups they believe are linked to items stolen from cars. Deputies reported incidents happening on April 2nd, and today they believe juveniles are behind the crime. Items like firearms were stolen and multiple cars were targeted. The Sheriff's Office wants to remind everyone to lock their car doors and not leave any valuable items or firearms in your car, even if it's locked.